Big controversy coming in the situation. Not looking good for Madhavi Lata this time with a complaint that has been filed against her in Hyderabad. Remember that with now an FIR that has been filed against Madhavi Lata, who is the challenger of Hyderabad MP Asuddin Owaisi. BJP Neta, as you can see in that video, had directed an imaginary arrow at a mosque nearby. Calling the video false, however, she says arrow did not even exist. But Madhavi had, because of drawing this imaginary arrow, so to say, during one of her yatras, and this was on the day of the Ram Navami in Hyderabad, she's been pitted against AIMIM's Owaisi, but it looks like that a police complaint, an FIR, has been filed against her right now. So listen in first to what Madhavi Lata has said in defense, and could such an FIR become a legal hassle with regard to now contesting elections?
जिस राम नवमी श्री राम नवमी के दिन जो धनुष था नहीं, जो बाण था नहीं, जो तीर था नहीं, हमने उस दिन एक त्योहार के महोत्सव के जैसा, वहां पे जैसे दिवाली पे पटाखे जलाते हैं, हमने राम बाण चलाई है। अभी कोई पटाखे जलाते हैं तो आप बोलेंगे कि आप पटाखे इसलिए जला रहे हो क्योंकि मस्जिद को आप कुछ करना चाहते हो। इसी प्रकार से ये तीर का भी एक नया अंदाज से एक कमेंट हमारे ऊपर, एक गलत बात हमारे पे दर्ज किया गया है। अगर हम मस्जिद के तरफ इशारा करना चाहते हैं तो हम रमजान के टाइम पर हजरत अली साहब का उस जुलूस में कभी नहीं ठहरते हम।
इंडिया टुडेज अब्दुल बशीर इज जॉइनिंग मी दिस मॉर्निंग फॉर द लेटेस्ट ऑन दैट। अब्दुल, गुड मॉर्निंग। नाउ, एनी डिटेल्स, कॉन्फर्मेशन येट अबाउट हु फाइल्ड दिस पुलिस कंप्लेंट अगेंस्ट माधवी लता? इज इट फ्रॉम पॉलिटिकल ओपोनेंट्स और अ सिविलियन ऑन द ग्राउंड? एंड व्हाट इज हैपनिंग एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ दिस? हैज द पॉलिटिकल शोडाउन हाइटेंड इन दिस केस?
वेल, व्हाट यू गेटिंग टू नो इज दैट दिस कंप्लेंट हैज बीन फाइल्ड बाय वन इमरान who is a resident of Hyderabad. This Sheikh Idar has filed this police station at Begum Bazaar police station regarding this particular incident. This incident has taken place on Ram Navami, where Madhavi Lata, the BJP candidate from Hyderabad, who is shielded against AIMIM chief Asaduddin Owaisi, was seen showing an imaginary arrow, a bow and arrow, towards a masjid. But however, that ended up on a building is what Madhavi Lata had to say, and this was not intentional. She didn't do it towards the masjid is what she had to say. Along with that, she said that she equally believes in Ram and Bahir both, and this is not something she would do, and this is a political conspiracy that had been taking place against her by the AIMIM. However, a complaint has been filed under Section 295A IPC. Case has been registered, FIR has been registered, which says anyone who intentionally injures or offends the feelings of a religious belief of any group by word or symbol. So this complaint has been filed and FIR has been registered. However, Madhavi Lata has not responded to this particular FIR that has been registered. It is yet to be seen what Madhavi Lata had to say about this particular case that has been filed. However, the deputy CM of Telangana, Bhatti Vikramarka, had stated in an exclusive conversation with India Today that action will be taken against such act, and then we see that an FIR had been registered on 20th of April against Madhavi Lata.
All right, I appreciate you joining us. Abdul, stay on with me.